Clean the floor, get the debris out of the way. We set our lid up and we use these L-shaped brackets with double-sided tape, and when we put our cover in, our lid liner in, that rests on there, and then we seal it, fold this over and seal this all up. We set this inner liner on this L-shaped ledge.
You're good, Rich.
That's how our liner rests in there.
Good?
Then we fold it over, seal it up with duct tape. The good kind of duct tape.
Hey, Grant, don't fill all that so that he can fill you a little bit of that. Like, get the idea of what we're doing.
This is pulling the tape off after it's poured. Very little cement showing or leaking. Everything's level. It's ready to go.
That's not what I'm going to do.